YouTube subscribers, hey viewers, welcome back to Boom TV. We have something really special for you this time around, and one of your favorite shows from last season is back. It's the first episode of Boom City, and my partner in crime, Snoop Rock, went through Duhaney Park, Brooke Valley to be exact, with a man who has been in the industry for quite a few years, and he's also a part of the Boom Energy Drink family. Big up All Star Thursdays and big up New Kidz. Sit back and relax. It is the first episode of Boom City with New Kidz. I'll be right back. Check. No crane, no.
Yo. When me rise the Erico, teach them a lesson like Michael. You no like me, my booty look them like you. Go break up, swell you up, make you want life up. Wish to be but you make a hype you. Guess you up, but me fire stick light you. From nowhere, me gun you what you hide to.
Welcome viewers, welcome subscribers. You know it's your boy Snoop to the Rock. And today I'm coming to you from Brooke Valley, Duhaney Park. You know it's all about Boom City. And of course we're here to link up with New Kidz. And you know say I'm my co-host. And he's going to take me around the place, make me know the ups and downs in this community. And you know we have to talk to Ella. I mean it's Boom City, Snoop right there, Winston there, Jay there, Tyson there. Yo, Brooke Valley, Duhaney Park. But it's Boom City.
Hey, 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 fool, we are going to start it. Hey, 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 fool, we are going to start it. Them no bother, sissy them like a Margaret. Shoot them out like a key out on a market. Hey, 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 fool, we are going to start it. Hey, 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 fool, we are going to start it. In a your belly, Capricorn, we are plant it. Body, we chalk it, we know.
Right, I know Boom City, I just link up with my co-host, New Kidz. Music a kick off in the back, but before we go into the excitement, New Kidz, tell me what it was like for you growing up as a little youth.
Well, very excited, you know, trust me. Because from me a little toddler, I'm a star, you know. You get to me, I say, from me a little baby, the people are going to tell me I'm a star.
Okay, and how long you been living in Brooke Valley?
Well, I'm forever, you know. But there from me about 11. My kids them born, so my kids them a big man, you know. You soon see that.
Tell me the good thing about your community now.
Well, the good thing about my community, you know, the youth them, only for them brilliant, it's only for high school and college youth. You understand me, I say? Don't watch the scheme. Just watch your heart, them are clean. You see me, I say? But me tell you something you never know. Right now, it's for me, I stand up just in front of some. I just saw the DJ come from them, Tumpa Lion. So, a man like you, Snoop, would have known Tumpa Lion. You understand?
Back in the day.
From fracking the days. So, you know the thing go.
It's Boom City, and we're there with New Kidz, and we're there Brooke Valley. So, right now, we're going to walk the town. I remember now, the people I'm going to tell you, walk on with a youth, a friend, my little juvenile, I get up. So, yeah, me New Kidz, lead the way now, because you know the thing said. Right now, this is the walk I'm going to tell you about. New Kidz that care about the place, because we can see in front of me a pure excitement. So, I can know what's going on now.
I'm going to boom it up, you know. As I see my cup right now, it's a boom cup. So, we are forward and we are going to boom it up.
Well, the black look, celebrity looking. I mean, I see a few artists over there. Tell us about that.
Well, you know, normally, I'm more like Art and I would have come circle me, you know. More time, the angel come check me and it's a family thing. You see me, I say, a whole lot more to come. The corner is a celebrity corner. No green. No green sound of playing. So, make a roll.
And that we are roll. Boom City, Brooke Valley, no green. People, you see before I'm going to the Boom City issue, I'm here with Kitty. How you doing today?
Okay.
You sure about that?
Sure.
First of all, I'm seeing a Boom product, I'm going to start giving nothing yet. How you see Boom up today?
I don't know New Kidz.
Okay, what you can tell us about New Kidz?
New Kidz are our boss, my general. Yeah, that big up him son, Boom. Straight.
So you do think New Kidz was going to be an artist?
Yeah, my long time, man. How are you?
You see it tonight?
I miss to tell you.
Right on, New Kidz, we're going to the next location. Tell us about the next location.
Well, the next location, I'm a virgin shop in a steady bop, you know. You see me, I say, it's a part of the ends. We're going to hold a five more time. You understand what I say? Hold a one blem and a whizzland. You get to the thing, go. Drink a one Guinness if you feel like two. So I saw the thing at the ends.
Speaking of the ends and the vibe, I mean, D Angel, first aid of dancehall, Brooke Valley, Boom City, yeah. New Kidz.
Yeah.
We said after there.
Yeah.
Even here, say no kids. Way, way back.
Years,
as an artist and a friend, what can you tell us about New Kidz?
Kidz, I'm a friend for years, a good youth. Him, you know, he has the best advice ever. He's a really good person you can talk to by any level about anything. You understand what I mean? I say, me and him can reason outside of music. We can reason for the music. Him just, he's a good person overall. Every Wednesday, he make it a point time duty. So you see, if he wasn't doing this, he would have in a church. He would have come from church right now.
People, I'm going to tell you, so Boom City in Brooke Valley, bad, off the chain, not green. New Kidz, green. Tell me what I'm there right now.
Steady Bob Shop.
Alright.
I see that shop is an Easter shop there, so forever.
Give me a small issue about this spot here.
For a little youth, we are buy a little whistle and, you understand, a little piece of blame, a little piece of zigzags out, and go in the corner and well, a little vibe and thing. It's an Easter spot. It's a real spot, alright, so we grow. Right, so, yeah, to right, so, our Easter, so. Yeah, that shop here is a foundation shop.
So right now, I have to talk to Steady Bob. Afternoon, Steady Bob.
Afternoon, sir. Yeah. Manners and respect.
Same to you, but everything steady today?
Yeah, man, everything up, man.
Alright, before we go to the kids' question, how the boom are selling in your shop?
The boom up, you know, one of the leading things in your shop, you know. Every day, you know, it's a crazy boom sell, because all of the man, them are boom, them say, is it? Boom go with everything, face boom with everything, you know, you see me, I say?
How long you know New Kidz?
Long, long time I know New Kidz, so I'm a little youth. It's all we grew up on the block. One love, one street. You see me, I say, it's one of the realest youth in the community. You see me, I say, it's one of the number one supporter for the business here. We both him and his family, his friend them. Just one link.
And you know, so Boom City, Boom TV can't come through and I say, I am Steady Bob. On behalf of Boom City and the whole crew, we are presenting a half dozen Boom.
Yeah, right.
I want you to boom up the place.
Well, you know what, Brooke Valley there, and the New Kidz is HD. As I said, what up on the block? You see that block here? And that block here, I grew up on. That block here name F Block. You see me, I say, right now upon the ends over there, that ends that we used to call it Starker's Ends. Yeah. From way back. You see me, I say, and right now, I still Starker's, because Starker's still live here. You get to me, I say, and the lady, she live here forever. She name is Sadie. You understand me, I say? And for a little youth to grow, so she know it and she know the thing. Snoop Rock, talk to mama for me then.
Good evening, mama Sadie. Don't be shy, man. Don't be shy.
Good evening.
How are you doing today?
I'm fine. Well, Brooke Valley is a beautiful place, you know, and, in spite of sometimes we have a little ups and downs, like, violence and things. But otherwise, it's a beautiful place and we love where we live and we just respect New Kidz as a youth coming up and we just want everybody just live as one and just everybody for just love each other.
What would you love to see for Brooke Valley so it can move up in a progressive way?
Well, we have a lot of youths here now and they are not working. Some of them don't have a trade or a job or whatever it may be. And would like to know that something happened for them. That later on in the future, them can make a man or a woman out of themselves.
Okay, Auntie Sadie, positive words. However, on behalf of Boom Crew, the whole Boom City, New Kidz and the whole crew, we just want to present you with this cap and this umbrella. Because you know at times the sun hot, so you have to shelter yourself from the sun. So respect our man as my Sadie, and enjoy the rest of your day. Shake me on the man.
I'm here the government right, sir. Can watch you now, yes, sir? From a little toddler, you see my step and walk him up? Me, I walk them step from a little youth and grow up right, sir. Right, sir, I stay and make my family. So my wife and my two kids, them. Alright, that's what I'm saying. Make them. You understand what I'm saying?
Hold on, hold on there. Because this is where me take over about the show, you know.
Yeah.
No, I'm here about wife. And for you here about wife, you know, that's something very important. Good evening, wifey.
Good evening, sir.
Or should I say, Mrs. Kidz?
Yeah.
How are you doing today?
Fine, you know.
How did you meet New Kidz?
Well, from the age of about 16, school days thing. So we live same place and we just hook up. And from there till now.
Hook now, pull.
Now, pull.
Afternoon, my brother. Tell Boom TV about your dad.
A lot of youth my age didn't get the chance to grow up with a father, much as know them father. So I'm very privileged that I got to know my father, and he's a very good example for a role model for any youth. For we do have our disagreements, but it just automatically work back in place. You know, we don't take things out of proportion and do stuff like that. So it's easy. It inspires me, trust me, even with music.
Speaking of music, you think you can follow in footsteps?
I am, by the way. I have a new single with the Angel called Only You. Yeah, I'm going to follow in his footsteps and see where that goes.
Something about like a one pick the new kids get. What inspired the most about your father?
Well, my father is a very caring father to the youths all around, my friends and my family. Love him vibe, and he never say no to like the good things, but negative, him tell us, dog around us, so stay. You know?
Yeah.
So, you have to respect that, and respect him 100%.
Okay, I'm not going to say big up your father alone, you know, because you know, without mommy, you wouldn't be here also. So, you know, you have to give mommy a shout out.
She knows, so we love her too. Because I remember say, most of the time daddy gone on tour and all these things. So, mommy have to daddy and show two little ropes and make her know, say, don't do the wrong thing.
All right, give me one word to describe new kids.
Well, to me, best father in the world.
And that's more than one word.
La la la, la la la, la la, don't make them break your vibe. La la la, la la la, la 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 la. No forever. Costume friend them.
Good evening.
Evening.
Tell us your name, please.
Jackie, but them call me Katsa, you don't know. Mother, anything, anyone of them you like, that one you heard.
All right, I'm going to work with mother. All right, as a mother, what can you tell us about Brook Valley community?
Well, Brook Valley, I'm a place, you know, I live here 48 years, you know. I don't feel nowhere safer than Brook Valley. No care what, I just don't feel safe.
So what can you tell us about New Kids?
Well, regulate, you know, don't violate. You see me? New Kids on the bridge, they don't know. Our DJ that over the years, Labin Sound, seat up this, from this, selecting DJ and everything, and New Kids, they don't know.
Boom City in Brook Valley don't get any better than this. Right now, we're up on the ball field with two youngsters who are representing the community and also the country. Introduce yourself.
Yeah, my name is Steven Maxwell, aka Power.
My name is Elite McCarthy, aka Deco.
Who motivate you to be a footballer so you can represent your country and your community?
My mother, my father, my sister.
All right, as a community member, what would you love to see happen to your community to upgrade it, make it a better place?
Well, I love to see them get the kids more opportunity to go out there, do what they do, go to school, hard work, dedication, and come out to something good. To come out evening time and play football, and the kids them come out and watch us, and can motivate them.
I'm here with Mr. Maxwell.
Yeah.
Them say you're the next Pele from out of the community here. Tell us about that.
I just get up every day. Thank God for life, you know? Thank God for being in this community, because this community speaks about unity. I just try to portray that every day.
All right, New Kidz is the reason why we are here. Yeah. What can you tell us about him?
Inspirational man to the community, man. Yeah, man. I him say check, you know.
So as a youngster, how does it feel to represent in a community and your country?
Well, it's a tremendous feeling, you know. It's a tremendous feeling. Doing something I love, you know, give me the opportunity to represent my country and to be a member of this community. It's very good. It's a very tremendous feeling.
We're going to link up with Kidz now, and we've got the next location. So I'm going to take in the ball thing. So what's the next step? Where are we going to make it, boss?
Well, right now we're up on the Labins ends where the fame start. All the New Kidz fame start right in that turf where we stand up now. And you know what we're going to do now? We're going to go in the vineyard, which part will write the plan. Well, this is the vineyard in my family. Yeah, I saw everything start. I saw the plan make. You see me, I said the whole of the plan draw from right to so. All of the fame design from here. So.
Right now, I'm in the vineyard, the special vineyard. Good evening, Rasta.
Yes, man.
Introduce yourself.
Smiley Dread from Duhaney Park, you know. Original. This still I know where Rasta live. Aye, aye.
All right, blessed love, Rastafari. Well, we're in your community today. I'm going to ask you what you can share with us about New Kidz as a youngster coming up in the community, because in talk, I left this place. So what moment can you share with us?
Yeah, I know New Kidz from my barber, you know. Yeah.
We never know that. New Kidz, we never know. Yeah, man, the barber.
Yeah, New Kids was a barber for us as a youth.
Yeah.
And come up and the sound labens.
Yeah,
him come introduce himself in IT.
Yeah.
And become the selector. Him develop from there, so until him becomes an artist, you know, from selector to an artist, you know.
What would you love to see happen to your community if you upgrade it?
Stand up strong and make we unite together. That's we can have trust stronger than distrust in this time.
Awesome boy, me have a pray for them. We a move like so them freaky. Then we a walk out to shut the pit in them. Just smite them, give me a whip for them. Warning, prep for them. The system not equipped for them. Every day, bag a talk like machine around them lip for them. Big man, see little girl in our school uniform. Why are you innocent? See mood, I want try this song. I am the alert. Yeah.
You don't know, New Kids, it was a pleasure being in the community. But before we go, we know you're part of the All-Star team. However, I want them to know about the partnership with you and Boom Energy Drink.
The partnership between me and Boom never started at All-Star Thursday, though. The partnership between me and Boom started at Swag Tuesday at Peel Blacks Plaza. I mean, like four or five years ago. When it's Boom was the main sponsor, same way, and New Kidz and Artaway was the promoter, same way. It's a family thing. You understand? It's a Boom All-Star Thursday, every Thursday. It's a Boom New Kidz party, it's a Boom anniversary, it's a Boom everything. Everything we do, it's a Boom night. Everything we drink, we throw Boom night. So.
Big up the whole of Brooke Valley. I'm going to big up Kitty, because I see she, I don't know how she has so much vibes in her. And you, them like the talent.
Yeah.
So you don't know, before we close off, big up some people real quick, New Kidz.
Big up the whole of Brooke Valley, whole of Kingston 21. Big up Smiley Jed as a general. Oh, we just got checking out the vineyard and thing. I'm going to big up my wife and my kids them. You see me? I say, I'm going to big up Boom, most of all. Fit. Come show me the love in the garrison. You understand me? I say, so right now, I show back Boom the love and say, Boom, enough love. New Kidz said that. Check.
So until next time, it's your boy Snoop to the Rock. Remember, you know, Boom City, you know, keep it locked. You know. Vibes, camera, action, we're booming, we're mark up the place. Call a friend, text a friend, subscribe, make them know, say Boom TV, we are takeover. So until next time, big up my production team, you hear me? I'm out.
Now, I don't know about you, but I certainly learned a few new things about New Kidz. New Kidz, your community love you from your little till now. Big up yourself. And of course, we have to say thank you to New Kidz and his family for allowing us in their home. And of course, big up to the Brooke Valley community. North progressive people, whole heap of football, star power and deco. Big up on yourself. You are YouTube subscribers. Please remind your friends to subscribe. YouTube.com/drinkboomenergy. And of course, keep coming back because we have so much more for you. We certainly hope you enjoyed our first episode of Boom City. So until next time, I have to big up my production crew, and it's your girl Jade. Later.
Turkey and a tell her about for Turk theme. Gangs are digging dirt theme. Cousin pressing shirt theme. A madden putting work theme. Big man, silly girl in our school uniform.